Jim Cornette says we'll put Dusty Rhodes out of professional wrestling. Sweet Stan Beautiful Bobby.
Let me ask you a question. Dusty Rhodes has been making a lot of slurs about the Cornette family name, and Dusty Rhodes also said that his sister could whip me on any street in America. Well, let me tell you something, Dusty Rhodes. I've heard a lot about your sister. I know she's been on a lot of streets, so she knows them real well. As a matter of fact, they used to call Dusty's sister Federal Express. Did you know that? When she went out on a date, she absolutely positively had to be there overnight. But I want to talk about Dusty's whole family. I want to talk about his drunken old daddy down there in Austin, Texas, every Saturday night. Dusty Rhodes' his father would go in the worst low-class redneck saloon in Austin, Texas, and there would be fighting, there would be swearing, there would be cussing, and a lot of hard drinking. And finally, he'd be able to drag Dusty's mother out of there. But you know something about Dusty's daddy? He was a successful businessman. As a matter of fact, before he was a plumber, he owned a shoe store. He owned a shoe store down there in Austin, Texas, and he did so good at it that to this day, every time a city of Austin, Texas thinks of black loafers, they think of Dusty's father. But let me tell you something, Dusty Rhodes, and I want you to listen real good. The Cornette family has long been regarded not only in Louisville, Kentucky, but all over the country, all over the world, as one of the finest families ever in this country. Beautiful Bobby, Sweet Stan, they come from money, they come from power, they come from movers and shakers, they come from the upper crust. We are not riffraff, we're not rednecks, we're not farmers, and we're not plumber sons like you. So don't you ever, ever dare make comments about the Cornette family, because brother, let me tell you something, we're going to take that into consideration. Just remember, your daddy spent his whole life in other people's toilets, and while he was out there with that plumber's helper, every delivery boy and out-of-work bum in Austin, Texas knew the color of your mama's bedroom. You remember that.
Let's go. More after this timeout, fans.